Christmas Eve.
Hey.
Ready for war?
All right, come on, ladies. The busiest day of the year. Let's do it.
Smells like Christmas Eve.
Gonna get knocked off the wall.
Strawberries. What are the strawberries?
Spares, Italian layers. I'm gonna put somebody on cannolis.
We gotta get pastries here, we gotta get pastries there. Today's the pastry day. So I start walking around the store, making sure everything looks in order. I look in the storefront, I look in the back.
5 minutes till open, 5 minutes till open.
I just wanna make sure all my troops are ready for war.
All right, guys. Listen up. This is the busiest day of the year, okay? It's an honor. People drive from far away just to have our cake on their table. The holidays isn't finished until they have Carlo's product on the table. We're gonna be nice, polite, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays. Help each other out and smile. It's a Merry Christmas.
If you have a difficult customer, come to me.
Don't go to her.
I will straighten all your problems out.
All right?
Go.
And I mean, there's already a line down the block. And it's cold outside. And I want to get people in and out, and I want them to have a great time, and I want to have a good time, because it's Christmas time.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Please come in.
Thank you.
Take a number, guys.
This is it. The morning of Christmas Eve.
We'll try to get you in and out real quick. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas.
Our busiest day of the year. Customers are lined up around the block, even before we open. We got the hardest 12 hours of the year ahead of us. And I know it's cold outside, and I want people outside to know that I care. So I'm like, let me get some hot cocoa and bring it out to the people online. So I bring out some cocoa, you know, to get into the whole Christmas spirit, because that's the right thing to do.
Thank you
so very much.
Well, how are we doing? How's everything going?
Good, good, cold.
Hey, I know, I'm sorry. How you doing? Merry Christmas.
These are the type of things that my dad showed me. You know, always care about the customer, always go out of your way for them. I want them to know that I care.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, thank you.
They're doing them now. The honey balls are coming down now.
Today, I watch everything in this bakery like a hawk.
Cookie trays, that's it upstairs, Adam?
I gotta make sure that everybody's doing what they need to do.
With the pastries, you're gonna get hit hard now. What do you have on backup, Frankie? Guys, you got those, but these are the old ones. Fill these first.
And I gotta make sure that everything is getting made so we can get it downstairs to our customers.
I'm gonna tell them to put 20 more in right now. Come on, come on, come on.
Listen, we gotta get the pies going first. We gotta do apple pies, pastina pies, let's get going.
Pies, 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 slide them over.
Fudge layers, are they doing fudge layers?
They're making them.
Right now as we speak?
Tomorrow.
Fudge layers, man.
We gotta do all fudge layers.
Where's the fudge layers?
Look at the fudge layers.
Come on, where are the fudge layers?
They're the next thing.
Line up the turntables, let's do some fudge layers.
To make our fudge layers, we take vanilla cake and ice it with our chocolate fudge. Then we decorate it for the holidays.
Okay, guys, Joe.
Yes.
I need crumb cake. I have two on order right now. I have a bunch of orders going out for in an hour from now.
Go in and come out. I got strudel coming out.
It didn't even come out. All right, just for FYI, crumb cake, apple pies, you need pecan pies, okay, and sweet potato. None.
Gotcha.
Okay, FYI.
Ho, ho, ho.
You hear him? You hear him?
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas. Has everybody been good?
Yeah.
Everybody's been good? Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas.
The kids loved it. So
So you know, we got a new tradition around here. We're gonna dress more up as Santa Claus.
Christmas. Buon Natale.
Buon Natale, I like that. Buon Natale. Merry Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas from Carlos.
Merry Christmas.
It's Christmas Day, and we're only open a few hours. I want to make sure all my customers have what they need. I don't want anyone to be disappointed on Christmas Day. Now, there's one last special delivery that I'm gonna make.
Hey, let's box this all this stuff up because, you know what? The bottom line is, if there's one thing that my father taught me is that always give back. If we can help some people, we will. I'll never forget what my dad used to do. Whether it was Thanksgiving or Christmas or whatever.
Whenever we had extra stuff, my dad always used to bring it to the homeless shelter.
So let's load this stuff up in the car.
So I brought my nephew Robert. You know, start to pass on the traditions so they know, you know, the next generations of kids know that this is the right thing to do.
The whole message behind Christmas is giving. What kind of person would I be if I didn't give back? This is just a little way for me to give.
This is it, Rob. This is the true meaning of Christmas. Hello, Merry Christmas.
Hey, buddy, how are you doing?
Good to see you.
Thanks
How's
for
everything?
Coming.
Oh, my pleasure. Hi, everybody.
Oh,
Merry
it's great
Christmas.
Great to see you again.
Oh, good to see you, too.
Always.
We brought you guys a bunch of goodies. Some pretty cakes, some pies.
When me and Rob went to the homeless shelter, I was so happy to see that there were so many volunteers there, you know, to help these people who have nothing.
Thank you. You guys are volunteering and helping on Christmas, you know, to make these people's lives better. And God bless you for what you do.
We love you guys so much.
Over there. Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Great bakery.
Merry Christmas.
Thanks for being part of the Hoboken Shelters family.
Anytime. My
Merry
pleasure.
Merry Christmas. All right, let's cut it up and serve it out.
Right away.
Yeah, we got 100 people.